Hello guys, welcome to all of you. In today's video, would you like to know about Black Friday's buy reviews? So here we are going to update you with this unbiased review in this video, so please stay connected with us. If you're interested in buying any product from this site, then please do watch this video. And if you have already experienced any fraud over this website, or if you have not received the product or got a damaged product, then please do watch this video till the end to find out how to get your money back. People from the United States are very interested to know about this site, so we will provide you with the complete information of this website, so stay tuned with us till the end. First, we will talk about the website type and the products they offer to the customers. So this is an online shopping store which offers fitness equipments. They offer bikes, they offer homemade furniture, they offer appliances and many more. So if you want to check the products out, visit to their official site. If you want to know about the payment methods, they haven't given it here separately. If to go to any of the product, just click on the product's image. Scroll it down and here you will find the payment options. They have Visa, MasterCard, American Express, JCB and so on. Now we will check the shipping. Go to the support center. And here it is. So via free shipping, it takes 4 to 7 business days. Via expedited shipping, it takes 3 to 6 business days for the delivery. Before going further, it is requested from you all to like, share and subscribe to our channel. And also please do share your viewpoints in the comments section. We will now discuss about the legitimacy factors, with the help of which you can judge whether this website is a legit or a scam site. So this website is secured by the HTTPS protocol and SSL integration to keep the details and transactions safe, which is a good sign of this website. And this website was created on 16th of November 2023 and it will expire on 16th of November 2024, which means this website was created few days ago and it can't be trusted. Next, we're going to check the about us. So here it is. When it comes to their about us details, they haven't informed anything about the business establishment here and about the founder identity. So they do have a contact us page section and they've given the email address and the contact number as well. The email address name matches with the contact domain name, but the contact number seems dubious. And about the social media presence, they do not have any social media accounts. Next, we will check the return and refund timing. So if you would like to return your product, you have 60 days of the original delivery date. And about the refund, once approved, your refund will be sent to your original payment method. So to comment about your experience in return or refund of the product, for return or refund issues, check our description area. There you will find the link through which you can solve your money issues. Talking about the Black Friday's buy reviews, this website hasn't received any customer reviews yet and the trust score is only 1%. Also, the content quality is totally plagiarized. So in the conclusion of the Black Friday's buy reviews, this website might be a scam website. Website is very young, trust score is poor, they do not have social media presence and there are no reviews available. So it might be a scam website. But we also recommend you to make a right decision after exploring well. So if this review is helpful for you, then please do comment your thoughts about this video. We are always active in answering your comments. And that's all for today's video. Do not forget to like, share and subscribe and have a nice day.